Since June 2017, you can call your home country from anywhere in the EU without extra charges. But what about long-distance calls within the EU from home? Those can cost up to €1.50 per minute. Consumer associations are asking for limits on how much international calls can cost, while the telecoms industry is concerned about profit losses. The European Parliament wants to make calling affordable for everyone and resolve the situation where it's sometimes cheaper to call home while roaming than call abroad from home. As part of a broader telecoms reform, members say that call prices from mobiles and landlines shouldn't cost more than a certain amount, and that telecoms companies must justify any charge above this price. These changes have to be discussed with the European Council and the Commission, but it's another step towards cheaper international calls within the EU.